Jamie, the man accused of shooting in Janesville on Thanksgiving Day is being held on a $10,000 cash bond. Gage Holmes faces one charge of second-degree reckless injury, according to a criminal complaint. He allegedly shot his mother's estranged husband after a dispute. His next appearance in court will be Friday, December 13th at 1:30 p.m.
Wisconsin.